We get to work with families. We get to work with individuals at their very last moments. And we need to make those moments matter. My name is Brenda Wells, and I'm a provider relations manager with AseraCare Hospice. As a provider relations manager, I educate healthcare providers and families and patients about hospice services. One of the things as an educator that I do is provide education to skilled nursing facilities about our services, how we can be helpful to them, how we can work as a team in their facility. It alleviates some of the family's work and caring, so then that way the wife can be the wife and doesn't have to be a caregiver, or the daughter can be the daughter. Knowing that they have somebody in the middle of the night that they can call, that is just reassurance right there that someone is going to be there always to help you when you need it. I guess one of my first experiences of being with somebody in their final moments, his family lived out of town. And at that time, they could not come to be with him. And for whatever reason, they didn't know about hospice or decided not to choose hospice, or the doctor didn't order hospice, but I did not want him to be alone. And so I sat with him. And then ever since that time, I felt that I needed to provide more education about hospice and what hospice can do. Knowing that AseraCare is just more than providing hospice, we also want to provide that reassurance that somebody is there for you when you need it, and to provide some of that direction of those resources that you might need that you wouldn't otherwise know where to go. One of the things that we most often hear is that I wish I would have had chosen AseraCare sooner. People from all across the state of Nebraska will come in and say, "You took care of my grandma. I love AseraCare. I just love you guys. I'll be in the grocery store in the checkout lane and I'll have my name tag on." And they'll say, "You took care of my uncle. I'll never forget that nurse and what she did and the cookies that she brought and how she provided that support to my grandchildren when their grandpa was dying." That inspires me every day. And for those that don't get to hear about AseraCare Hospice and what we can do, that is my goal, to go out and make sure they can hear about hospice.